big poisson. Yeah.
What's going on, guys? We made it to Miller's Lake. I am currently using my usual, my favorite, the one and only jerk bait perch. We're gonna see if we can catch anything. A little windy out today. I'm not sure how it's gonna go. Okay, let's see if we can catch something with another lure. I'll be right back, guys. Well, guys, I had a pike going for this right here. And it actually snapped my line, as you can see. It's just hanging there. And long story short, I fished it out, slapped on my jerk bait, cast it back out, and then bam, caught this guy. Holy fuck, he's a fighter. Look at that. Nice size northern pike. My hook is still in him. It's actually like right inside of him. This is gory. Jesus. Hey, okay, I'm actually gonna keep this guy because yeah, he's gonna bleed out either way. That's crazy. And he's a beautiful size northern pike. Bam! Sorry you guys missed it though, man. Oh, I was stressing out. I'm gonna cast back out though and hopefully to catch another one. So I decided to come to my side section and I didn't think I was gonna catch anything, so I didn't turn on my camera. But I've been here for maybe 5 to 10 minutes, okay? And check this out. We got the one northern pike right here. Just a small guy, nothing crazy, nothing crazy, all right? And then, we got this one, beautiful size, beautiful. And then we got this one. This just happened. I literally just caught this guy and he's been eating everything. He's got minnows on minnows inside his stomach right now. So he's a fat pig. But look at this monster. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Fucking huge. Big poisson. Yeah. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put him down and I'm gonna set you guys up for live action. We're gonna cast back out and see if we can catch at least one more, because that's the limit. Woo! I'm set up here. You're set up there. Let's see if we can catch one more great old northern pike. Let's get it.
I just missed one. That was big too. Damn, they're hungry today, man. Like I said, I've been here for maybe like 10 minutes. And I'm gonna top my limit, literally, in those 10 minutes. Oh, got one. Fish on it. Yeah, buddy. Fucking hungry galore here, man. Woo! Oh, he just let go. Oh, you little bitch. I'm gonna kill you for my cousin. This is crazy. Last time it was like this was when I came here with Steven, man. Honestly, I think that was the beginning of the summer. definitely choked my hook. Another monster, look at this, boom, like they're crazy, they're fucking crazy. There you go guys, look at this monster, it's awesome, it's a beautiful pike right there, got a big old tummy, and he's a hungry fucker. Yeah. I just threw back one of the little ones. I exchanged it for one of the big ones. Now I'm still at three. Funny part about this too is that, what's funny about this is that I haven't been using the spoon for so long, and the one time I used it, one time, we got ourselves a bunch of pike. Assuming it's feeding time or something, because they're hungry right now. It's kind of crazy. I didn't expect the fact to catch my limit in 10 minutes. Thank you. every time I've seen the pike go for my lure but miss it, you've seen a big white belly just come right up. You guys in the States have like your barracudas and your high population of muskie. Here we have our great old northern pike, man. And if there's some of you that hasn't watched my previous video, with the spoon, it's pretty simple when it comes to actually fishing with it, because you can do two to three things. You can reel it in slow, let it naturally do its thing, or you can give it a little bit of jerk, reel it in, pause it, give it a jerk, reel it in, pause it, give it a jerk, or you can reel in a little medium fast pace, and that will actually allow the fish to want to just chomp it because it's swimming fast, right? Most people would think that you'd want to reel in slow so that your fish can get that good bite on it. No, it's actually the opposite. Because, example, you're a walleye or a bass, or perch. We'll go with the perch. And you're swimming. Next thing you know, you feel something attack you or trying to attack you. What are you going to do? Swim slow? No. You swim as fast as you can to get the fuck out of there. So that's what we're replicating here with the spoons, the jerk baits, the swim baits. All you want to do really is reel in that medium speed, give it a little jerks, and boom, you're golden right there, man. I'm gonna be catching no more after that. adrenaline while you're at it. Fuck, it was like every cast I was getting the bite, man. Fish on. I didn't think I was gonna get another one. Yo, this thing is huge. This thing's gotta be big. Add my fishing net for that one. Bring it in. Yeah, buddy. Come on, buddy. You're not the one I just missed. You're not the one. not a big one,
but that's still a pike for you. And that is what I'm fishing today. Open the fuck up, bud.
I gotta get this up.
I'll bring him back in the water.
There's close too, because he swallowed that. And I got trouble with him on there. Anything that swallows the trouble with is bound to get killed. And he's lucky, man. He kept squirming. It killed them, but he didn't bleed out, so it didn't puncture right through. I want to catch that monster. I've caught literally six pikes since I've been here. I've been here for a good half hour. The whole day of fishing so far has been like 4 hours. Doesn't make sense, man. Also, if there are any of you who like listen to raps and all that stuff, don't hesitate to go check out my channel, man, Central Kid Music. I'm going up on all platforms. Just dropped my EP coming up on October 31st.
All right, guys, that's it for today's video. I'm gonna start packing up. I'm gonna clean those pike. I'm gonna start walking home. Thanks for watching. Take care.